finger.
How's the hostages day been today?
I guess pretty peaceful.
Oh, beautiful. I love peacefulness.
He's throwing the D word around like we're dumbass criminals.
You are dumbass criminals.
How is that?
Whoa.
Tell me how I'm a dumbass criminal.
Could you move back? Like your breath is not it.
Actually, my breath is pretty good. No.
No,
But
not
tell
to
me.
me.
No, okay. You know, I'll scoot back just for you.
Appreciate you.
How am I a dumbass criminal? Tell me. I actually like to hear.
The fact that you have to ask why you're a dumbass criminal explains why you're a dumbass criminal.
Start it up. Start it up.
Once again, that's not a valid reason.
Global timer just ended.
Timer,
go.
That's what I thought. No reason at all.
Dumbass.
Start it up, boys.
Keep saying it.
Why are you throwing around insults out here?
You got three cops on.
At least say the word correctly. The word in this city is dumbass.
That's too much work.
Oh, we need to go to a different bank. We need to go to a different bank. We need to go to a different bank.
Why?
Because it's not letting us rob it.
What?
We need to go to a different bank, I think.
Oh, no, I started. Yeah, I started.
Yeah, it's already started. Yeah,
yeah.
It started.
Okay, but we're good. Anyways, don't make me have to put duct tape over your mouth. I really don't want to. This is good.
I've got a head bag, but I'm sure she'd like to see the show. PD incoming.
But if you keep saying dumbass criminals, we can use a meat shield. Yeah.
Well, I hope they don't shoot the dumbass criminal.
Stop talking.
They got the fucking truck out,
How
dude.
How many people are in there?
Can you help me? This dude is a dumbass criminal.
Okay, if the, I officer, if this, I really don't want to shoot this hostage.
Yes, and I don't want you to shoot her either. All right.
Do I have to put duct tape over her mouth?
Alright, so, I mean, if you want to. I mean, I don't want you to. Please don't. I just want her to get out of here safe.
Right, time to pull it out more.
Could you not touch my breast? Thank you.
EMS. Did you just... Are you... Wow. EMS, can you come down?
Second mode team.
Second, you get started. What do we have to do to get this hostage out safe?
Oh, this is a little feisty one. Second officer just went to the rear of the bank. Let's do free passage.
Free passage? Free passage for the hostage.
Mm-hmm. Sounds beautiful.
You think you found the truck?
No. We can get the money first. Can't tell from this view. I just saw him run around the
room.
Down the alley.
Keep the comms quiet.
He just come around the corner.
Nick, cops, you got on you right there?
The hostage about 10 seconds before you guys come out.
Okay.
That sounds perfect.
Alrighty, thank you.
We will let you know when we are done collecting all the money. We got a man in the back. His name is Ronald. Collecting all of that money.
Alright.
Ronald's got fast hands.
Alrighty. When the EMS gets here, the EMS will be taking the hostage.
Come on,
he's gonna come up with his hands up. No harm towards you.
What's up?
Are we splitting it here?
Yeah, let's split it here.
Alright.
We got a minute and 20. A minute and 20 until we're done with the robbery.
Third's going to the rear of the building.
I think they found the truck. Can one of you guys maybe drive by the back and check?
I'm kind of stuck.
Alrighty, how much more time do we have?
Which bank did y'all hit?
Hey, yo, Ronald, how much time do you got?
Legion Square Bank.
70 seconds.
One of the officers 45
seconds
until he's done filling up his bags. We bought some pretty good ones, so,
Alrighty, with about 20 seconds left, do you think we could get the hostage?
Of course.
You think they stood back there long enough to spike strip or anything, or...
Can see nothing to the rear. See, ma'am, it really, really did not have to be that hard.
You say you could have been nice to us. We all could have been friends.
Well, can I be your guys' friend?
Is it blocking the door?
What's your name right there, sir?
He's by the green trash can. Stupid ass. On that's the his back name. Side of the bank.
Original.
Is he putting down any strips or anything?
Did it look like it? Looked like he was just sitting in his car.
I hope he shoots you in the dick. That's the comedian, like.
It or not, or what? Just do know there is a cop in the back of the bank.
Moron.
What was that?
Well, I mean, we still negotiated free passage, so we could at least be able to get. We can get to the truck no matter what.
Toxica.
What's up? Outside of where we need to pull out of?
Yeah, don't go towards BD. They're spiking the street both east and west of you.
On the street outside of Legion, right? Or outside of the bank?
Yes. Across from the park. Okay. The street, you know.
I'm probably just going to drive through the gate in the back just to make sure they don't spike that exit, you know?
That may be a possibility as well, just eyes peeled.
But Rosie said they didn't spike that, right, Rose?
EMS, get her over there.
We couldn't confirm nor deny.
All right, officers, when do you want us to come out? Yo, can you guys be quiet, please?
Give us about 5 seconds.
Gotcha, I'll count to five for you. One, Mississippi. Two, Mississippi. Man, be quiet. Three, Mississippi. Four, Mississippi. Oh, wait, hold on. I have super ears. Hold on.
Spike. Is that the McKinney's?
I think whoever's in a purple
Mercedes. I don't know who that is.
What's wrong?
Oh, it's Tony Mazzaroni.
What's wrong? Wayne, you're driving. Let the door open. Let it open.
Thank Move.
There we go.
Move. It's not.
Come on, are you gonna give it up now? If you won't. I don't know why you're approaching the scene.
Are we all good?
Yeah. Go. Yeah. Air one on us, so we're gonna have to get to the hills and then lose them from there.
Shit, I turned too soon.
Look, good. You made that guy fucking jump out of his sock, so. Let's try keeping fucking shooting to, like, the last resort.
Absolute last resort,
they,
yeah.
I've gotten shot, like, 3 times today, so it's like, I wouldn't want to. Yeah, that guy's already crashing, so you have a decent amount of gap on him right now. Do you have a speed limiter on right now?
No, I don't. I'm going 110. This is about what it does.
Alright, they're about to fly. They're about to, like, they're right behind you now. Careful. Yeah, they're gonna crash probably. Keep eyes behind.
If somebody has time, send me web GPS out there before we pick you up in case you
crash. I gotcha. One crash. There's a helicopter right over us, so we're gonna have to lose that eventually. Cops are far behind. One of the cops is 1080, or whatever the fuck it's called. 1015. Good shit. You're doing really fucking good. I think you lost the cops, but the fucking, what's it called, is still on us, so he's gonna know. We're gonna have to try to find, like, an underpass to dip out of, unless you can maybe...
Should I head back into the city?
No. I mean, do you think you can, what does this thing top out at?
110, 115, max.
Okay, that's probably like...
You get that money.
Oh, I might be running out of... Us.
Oh, are we getting robbed by somebody?
Yeah, keep going, we can take these guys. I don't think that's a cop. Okay, I think we have an enemy, fucking helicopter above us.
You guys need to set up.
Go to Pluto, let's take them far away. gonna head up to Polito right now. I don't think that cop is an LSPD one. Be careful, be careful. The last thing we want to do is fucking crash. They don't know how much we have anyway, so...
Enemy helicopter?
I think, yeah, it's, I don't think it's an LSPD one. It doesn't have, like, the tags on it and shit.
And didn't we see three cops on scene?
Yeah, we did.
I saw the chief, I saw Steele, and I saw the other guy.
Nelson.
Yeah, we have enough people. I mean, if they want to even try to rob us, good luck for them.
What's the meeting point, guys? I mean, so I can head somewhere.
Let's go to the same loop. 1003.
Fuck, I only have 28 fuel, you guys.
I'm on Los Santos Freeway by the prison if anybody needs me.
We could go to a gas station.
I sent you a live GPS, Hank.
I'm fucked right now, guys. I'm gonna run out of fuel.
Yes, you guys definitely have a chopper on you.
You have anything? No.
Hey guys, tell me if I do. If it's landing, let me know so I can get back in,
yeah,
right?
Yeah. I don't regret
that. Let me know, guys. I need to cancel it if it starts. Or you guys need to start shooting at it.
No, 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 don't start shooting. Don't start shooting.
Do we need to shoot and take this chopper down?
No, not yet.
It's not a PD chopper for sure. We definitely are gonna probably need to do something to it.
I hear sirens.
Let's go, we're good. Should I head up north now?
Yeah, go north.
Can somebody mark it? Or is this the freeway here?
Go to loop. Let's just go to loop. Yeah, it's right here. Go to the same loop we met at for fucking transfer.
Alright, I see our boys behind us. I love it. We're the fucking best.
Is it a friendly?
No, it's not a friendly.
I believe it's T-Gang. Let's bait him. No, because we want to go away from the city. We don't want to go into the city and the cops have to come over to us. Am I right or am I wrong?
No, I think you're right on that. Because then we'll have to kill two different groups, you know?
Yeah. Hey, stay back. Create an illusion that we're not fucking rolling deep.
Wait, I just heard cops.
Yeah, there's a cop going back to the city. He might be turning around. He's turning around. I don't think he is he? You guys see him turn around?
Yes, he did turn around. There's two passing us high race.
Fuck, they're probably coming for me. I've been selling fucking drugs at the beach for like 10 minutes now. Stationary.
We're heading to Polito. Well, we can keep one of the cops busy. They're following you.
I turned into IKEA.
I think we're good, honestly.
One cop just passed the chop. I don't know if you guys are still that way.
Is the chopper still above us?
Yeah, it's to the right.
We're getting pulled over. We're going under the speed limit.
They landed. Landing. Go. Get out of here. They have high ground. Get out. They're landing.
We got one of the cops busy for a while. I'm going off radio.
Silver, are you still here?
That was a cop.
Did he turn around or no?
No. Not yet.
Alright, no, so...
Fuck it. We could say fuck it and go to the top of the mountain and just fucking unload on him.
But we only have pistols, the four of us.
Yeah, they're both driving, though. They're both driving. They're both in the driver's seat, so it's only two of them. One can only drive and the other one can only shoot. I think I only saw two.
They're gonna have a 50 cal sniper if it's one of... Or at least a sniper, I think. Should I try to lose them in these hills? I mean, how easily can they see us?
Pretty easily.
Is there any of our crew that's available to meet us at the drop point that we were just at in Polito? Nobody?
Anyone?
I mean, At the drop point we were just at, can you guys meet us there with guns ready to shoot for the one we did for the cartel drug drop?
We're fucking so far away from that,
dude. Bro, we're being followed by a helicopter that's not a fucking cop, and they're trying to rob us, bro. Like, can you guys get there?
Yeah, we're gonna start. We can try.
Like, what are they gonna give me an excuse right now, dude? Like, help us.
We have four in the cart, right? We're chilling. I think yeah. We're fine by ourselves. So obviously, we should have help, but.
Guy has a pistol on me right now, but we'll be there.
I know. I could fucking get these guys, to be honest with you.
How many fit in that chopper, you think?
You wanna hit the garage? I can grab.
I only saw two.
You wanna hit that garage? I'll grab my car as quick as I can and just fucking split. Two.
I don't think we need to split.
We have three cop cars here at our traffic stop. We're going 25 on the freeway. So we got all the cops busy here.
Fucking swerve him. He's solo right now. So I kind of just want to fucking shoot at him, bro. But...
Seems like he's a pretty good pilot.
We could hop out right here, start unloading, then just dip. You know what I'm saying? If nothing happens, just dip. You know what I'm saying? Before the cops come.
Yeah, like hop out on this hill up here or something?
Yeah, we could. And just start, like, unloading or something like
that. Alright, take your seatbelts off, be ready.
And then, like, just, like, alone for a few seconds, and then fucking...
Alright, I mean, guys, we gotta be ready to get out, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Let me know when you guys are ready.
I'm ready.
Alright, 1, 2, 3, where are they? 1, 2, 3, go, let's go.
Wait for them to come back, wait for them to circle back around.
They might be radioing to somebody else to come help them.
We should probably get out now. We might have a sniper.
Let's go.
Hop in. So where should I go now? To that spot, right?
I still think a good plan.
We should split out, yeah.
Get me right to that point. I have my fucking fast car in the garage.
Be careful for snipers.
Where are you guys at?
We're at the garage near Polito. We're getting two cars and we're heading to that spot.
Okay, I'll meet you at the spot.
Dumb.
You forgot Vince.
They're shooting.
I just passed the fucking cops.
They're shooting. I need a good angle.
I think you're shooting the back of my truck, dude.
Oh, well, good enough. They're on to you guys now.
Okay. On us?
Yeah,
they're on you.
Coming up here.
I had to get off the freeway, because I blew past them at like 216.
We need to change cars ASAP. Or try to deposit this, maybe.
This is the only car I have that has armor. Gotcha. But also, we need to protect them, you know?
Yeah, just try to fucking... your car's fast, Dom. You can outrun them easily. And then that chopper can only go 115 max.
Where is that spot that we were at? Where are the boys at right now? Oh, shit. Alright, that's actually not a... Yo, Frank and everybody, that's actually not a great spot where I told you to go, because there's police that are going to be there really, really, really soon.
Where do you want us now?
Yeah.
Just take the freeway backside like we came through. Oh shit, there's Dom. Just keep going, yeah, take the freeway to the backside, I guess, and we're just gonna keep trying to head into the city.
Where's the cash?
It's split up.
Gotcha.
I think Vince has most, I have my car.
I have 29k.
Isn't it on you, Vince?
I'm in Sandy right now.
I believe I gave 15 to Wayne. And 15 to Dom.
Oh, I mean, are you good? Like, are you okay?
He's with me.
Now, is the chopper on you still?
No, they just flew past us. So they're good. Oh, the chopper's on us now. Divert him. Fuck it, just go to the left over here. Or fuck, I don't know.
Now we gotta find a place to meet up, guys. You guys tell me the closest area that we can come to be with everybody, you know?
Chopper's on us right now. Right above us.
They're shooting at us. Should I come out the other side of this tunnel?
I'm in Sandy by, like, what is this? 4013.
Should I switch direction?
Yep. Oh, the cops might be coming now. Oh, well. Okay. Go off into the woods to the right if you can. Yup. Just try to... We could park in the motorcycle. We could park in the motorcycle thing.
I'm heading back up towards Polito right now. I did a U-turn in the tunnel because they were following me, and I'm hoping I left them, you know?
Alright, we'll just keep coming this way. Just let us know.
I'll just go back. Just
we're on the highway heading towards backside. Do you want us to head on the other way? Like casino way?
And Vincent's going to drop money and then go help. Drop money, grab guns, go help.
Oh, shit.
$500 fine. Cops are on us.
How the fuck did he find me?
I think he saw us pulling. Fuck it, we should have the upper hand. I don't know how this fucking car is.
Hey,
yo, you could try to bank break. Check. Oh wait, no, he's falling off. Go. Yeah, we can fucking outrun him up here. We're good. Is this chilly yet?
Awesome. Did we lose
cops
him?
Are on us, yeah. No, he's behind us still. Take it steady. I mean, I don't want to. Yeah, no, let's not take him out. Fuck it.
Come on, son, let's do the smart thing.
Man, shut your bum ass up.
Pull that vehicle over.
No. Hopefully, you can just slide down. Oh, yeah.
You guys need help or,
We're by the military base. Dude, how was that car sticking?
I'm at the gas station by military.
Oh, he might be fucked. Stop. Break. Oh, yep. You just scratch. Go. Sorry, I didn't mean break. I thought he was gonna fly past us, to be honest. Should we try to come back into the city?
Is it only one cop?
Oh, yeah. I have nitrous, by the way. I could give it to you.
I don't know, dude. We might just have to... I don't know what to do here, dude. Like, I don't know how he's still following us.
Yeah, I know. Whatever, if you need the nitrous, let me know. Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Shit. Come back up. We're rolling down.
Down the mountain.
Get ready to shoot him, I guess, dude.
You go for him?
My truck's busted. We're gonna have to kill him.
Get out!
Officer, I got my weapon on you! I got my weapon on you, officer. Get out and put your hands up. Get out and put your hands up. Get out and move.
No, just kidding. Yep.
Stole my vehicle. They're out.
We're in a cop car now. You're in a cop car.
We stole it.
We just held the cop up.
Nice.
Yeah, he let me get in front of him with the gun pointed to him, and he got out.
Where are you guys right now?
We're in the hills by gas station off of the highway.
If one of you guys can get a chopper or something, we need to get out of this car, you know?